Hello everyone and welcome to the podcast Grow Together. The purpose of the show is to support each other and grow together. I'm your host, Dasiraza, and today we are going to talk about how do we inculcate a reading culture in our society with one of the very special guests, Anabi Arif. She's a young entrepreneur and chief executive book cafe official. She's on a mission to revive and promote the culture of reading in Pakistan. Thank you so much, Anabi, for joining us.
Assalamu alaikum. Thank you so much for having me, sir.
Walaikum assalam. Anabi, the first thing which I want to understand that, what's your idea behind the book cafe?
So basically, I have been an avid reader since my childhood, and I could witness a decline for the love of literature and books among our community. So, you know, I always had an urge to contribute in some way in order to revive the culture of reading and writing in Pakistan. So considering that, I took the initiative to begin the book cafe official to provide an authentic place where I could, you know, conveniently furnish honest book reviews, recommendations, updates regarding new books, and in order to induce people to regain the habit of reading. So basically, book cafe official started off, and now it has been transformed into a well-recognized brand. You know, there were a lot of products, book-themed merchandise basically, which I could see very much easily feasible in the international market. However, the book lovers of Pakistan were deprived from it due to, you know, the high cost, the shipment hassle, yeah, and all the things which happened during the transit of all the products. Yes. So I was successful enough to launch various concepts, international concepts in Pakistan, such as Blinded with Books, monthly subscription book boxes, and a series of products which includes book sleeves. And alhamdulillah, I was very much overwhelmed with the response that I received. And it did show that how for books, but they weren't having the facilities. So maybe that was the reason why Cafe was also awarded as one of the most best startup of Pakistan, the Pakistan Digital Awards.
That's great, Anabi. I really appreciate the way you did it. What do you think that, by keeping this in mind, how can reading culture be led from progression to promotion in our society?
Well, there are multiple things which could be done in order to promote reading. For example, I feel like book clubs can be a very much essential part which could, you know, play in promoting reading in our society. As people are very much intrigued in book clubs, we could select a book for every month. We could ask them to come. It could be a virtual book club or maybe a physical one. We could have a high tea together. We could socialize together. We could talk about the book together. So, you know, it would help people promote the love for books. They would have the interest to come. They talk about the book. Another thing which I feel is which could play a great part would be book launches. If you remember, we once had a great book launch at Dolmen Mall City for Harry Potter the Cursed Child. And it had such a massive response. You know, people were there with their families. Wonderful. They were coming, they were enjoying. They were all dressed up as the characters from Harry Potter. Because people do like it, but they're not having the chance to, you know, spread the love.
Unfortunately, there's a lack of opportunities.
Exactly. Along with this, we have multiple bookstores, not multiple, like around 2 to 3 bookstores, which are quite famous in Pakistan.
Yes.
But the thing is that they're not selling books at reasonable prices. You know, they are very costly, which people are not able to afford. You know, the few people who are able to afford, I feel like there should be a variety of bookstores available in Pakistan, which are providing books at reasonable prices. So that not only the people who are able to afford, but everyone could read, who have the, you know, the love for reading.
Who wants to read at least.
Yes, exactly. And along with that, I feel like book fairs could be a great way to, you know, we have been having KIBF, Karachi International Book Fair, for past few years. And the entire expo center, the entire venue is filled up with people because people love being there. But unfortunately, we do not have such book fairs happening in Pakistan. It just happens once a year. So if we could increase the amount of these things, these such events, I guess it could help in promotion of reading in a society.
That's great, Anabi. Unfortunately, we do not have much opportunities in Pakistan. And I do remember I read your one interview in which you said that we cannot be in forced reading. And I do completely agree. So what do you think that, how do we realize for you that basically they are the beneficiary of their own reading habit?
Well, to do that, I feel like it is mandatory for us to run awareness campaigns by conducting interesting events which intrigues our youth to attend them. And then we can, you know, educate them by making them aware how beneficial reading is for us.
In that, what do you think, what's the role of the education institutes?
There are various things that they can come up with. You know, if we talk about, you know, normal government schools, there's no facility for libraries over there. You know, there's lack of libraries. Yeah. They're not having resources over there. The books are not updated. They don't have a variety of books available. I guess if they have, and you know, if we talk about well-developed schools, of course they have the facility. But majority of a country has, you know, government schools which are not well-developed and don't have the facility. Right.
Completely agree, Anabia. I wish we have some solutions of this problem. The last thing which I want to understand that we have seen that everything diversified in the passage of time, but the library setup is stagnant. Does any modified style library inculcate reading habits?
Yes, I completely do feel that bringing modification and a new touch to libraries would, you know, surely contribute to inculcate reading habits. You know, as people we see nowadays, they have revolutionized by time. So I guess they would surely enjoy a new ambience and a touch to the library, which would make them more of interested to, you know, visit it often.
Yeah.
It'd be great if we come up with cafe libraries, you know, why not? With, you know, diverse sections, which contributes to make everyone's reading journey more enjoyable. We could have board games, you know, literary events taking place at small scale every day. Or we could have, you know, availability of ebooks and sources or Kindle. You know, people are very much into e-reading nowadays.
Yes, yes.
So why don't we come up with such options or sources for them that they could enjoy an ambience of a library too, you know?
Yeah.
You know, people could come, they could enjoy their book, get a cup of coffee from the cafe, you know, be part of the events taking place, and, you know, enjoy the good, friendly, productive environment over there. And secondly, I feel like there are no such libraries in Pakistan. We should commonize the libraries. I've been to British Council Pakistan Library a few times, and it is so beautiful, but it is, I don't think much of the people are aware about it. So I guess we should have more of such libraries, public libraries, so that it is accessible to everyone, and they could, you know, utilize it, they could sit there, they could read. So
Again, completely agree whatever you're saying. Thank you so much, Anabia, for your time, and I wish you best of luck for your upcoming project. And if you want to share some your new upcoming project as well, so it's an honor for us.
Thank you so much for having me, sir.
I just ended this show with the saying of Mama Ali that the man of knowledge is the one who recognizes that what is known is very little compared to what is not known, and as a result, he considers himself ignorant. And accordingly, he increases his appetite.